I think that Alexis is going to be a positive role model. I truly believe that, whether it's in OT, to her patients, to children, or just to people in general, she is going to be a positive role model. No, I would be a teacher. This is what we do in my family.